Welcome dear students to another part of our class standard 6th subject English grammar. Today we start with a new topic, that is nouns. So let's see what is a noun. Okay, so we can say that in a simple word it is a naming word. So in simple word we can say that it is a noun. Okay, so next we can see the definitions first. Okay, so define nouns. So nouns means naming words. Now see the definition. A noun is a word which names a person, place, animal, thing, and an idea or feelings. Let me read them out for you. A noun is a word which names a person, place, animal, thing, an idea or feeling. Okay, so if there is ongoing idea in your mind or you feeling something and you can name it, it's a noun. So basically one thing that you have to keep it in your mind is naming words. Okay, naming words. Noun is the naming words. Okay, next let's move on to the examples. Okay, person, place, animal, thing, and feeling or idea. Okay, so person we can say man, Meha, teacher, student. Then place we can say Goa, then hotel, Delhi, beach. Okay, animal, cat, dog, fish, camel, and thing, watch, pen, book, pizza. So feelings, happiness, love. So these are the examples of person, place, animal, thing, feeling or idea. Okay, so for person we can say any name, anybody. Okay, so here man we say Meha, teacher, student, doctor. So they are all person, that means people. And then next is place. Place, any place, it can be Goa, it could be hotel, it could be Delhi, or it could be a beach. Okay, and then next is animal, cat, dog, fish, camel. These are the naming words of animals. And then thing like watch, pen, book, pizza. These are the examples of things. And then feeling or idea. So we could be talking about feeling or idea. So such examples, happiness and love are the examples of feeling or idea, which we cannot touch them, but we can feel. Okay, so now let's see the kinds of nouns. Okay, kinds of nouns. There are mainly 5 categories of nouns. Let me write them for you. Now let me read them out for you. The first one is proper noun, and the another one is common noun, and the third one is collective noun, and the fourth one is abstract noun, and the last one is material noun. Okay, so we will discuss in detail in the next class. Okay, thank you. So this is the end of our session today. We shall continue our subject on the next part of the class. Okay.